What's up, guys? As you know, Zenkai Broly is here. Zenkai Red Broly is here on Dragon Ball Legends. But before we get into that, before this video starts, hit that like button and subscribe. I'm trying to get to 5,000 subscribers before April. So everybody hit that subscribe button and let's get straight into it. Of course, you can aim to Zenkai Broly right here. But that's not what we're talking about today. I see from the title. We have an upcoming banner, the starting of 2021. All right, this is gonna happen on New Year's Eve. It's literally gonna come on New Year's Eve. This is real dope. Sparking rarity rays are 9 for every 10 summons. Legends limited guaranteed rays are 1 for 10 drops in consecutive summons. Now, yeah, of course, the banner costs 1,000 chrono crystals. With the summon, you can acquire 10 sparking characters, draw limited 3, of course. So they have Legends Limited of Vegeta, Blue Vegito, Frieza, Blue Vegeta, Piccolo, Piccolo, Super Saiyan 3, Super Vegito, Goku, Super Goten, Super Saiyan 2, Gohan, Beerus. So yeah, all the way from Beerus and up. Legends Limited characters are going to be on this banner. Now, this is a great Legends Limited lineup to be on this banner. Now, if it was Broly and Gogeta on this banner too, this would be amazing, but they wouldn't do that. They just wouldn't do that because their banner is still here for their step up. Then there'd be no point to summon on that step up banner no more, I guess. So, going to the rest of the sparkings, we basically have pretty much almost every sparking on here. With starting with Goku Black transforming into Rose, Perform Cell, the newest one that just came. We have the Absorb Boo, Champa, Vados, Great Summon. You can see all the units right here that's gonna be on here. This Goku is still good. This Vegeta is still good. This Gohan is decent. Zamasu, use them in the lineup. Turles, you can use them in some lineup. Gotenks, you can use them for fusions. Vegito for fusions. Android 21, that's for our Android team if you wanted to run. Super Kaioken Goku, if you wanted to, you can put it in a god team or in a Saiyan team. Kefla is great still. Baby Vegeta, GT, of course. First form Cell, you know, decent, not bad. Super Saiyan Trunks, I don't even remember the last time I used this character, but I always get him in summons, which I hate it. Super Baby 2, GT, great for GT. This is all is gonna be on this banner. Rose down here, we got Raditz, Bardock, Super Saiyan Gohan, Youth, Goku right there. You have the Broly and Chessy assist. This is all right here. This is gonna be on the banner, and this is not a bad banner to summon on, especially if you need some stars for some characters. I know, like Kefla, Rose. So like I was saying, if you need more stars for characters, this is definitely a great banner to summon on. It wouldn't be bad. Literally, it wouldn't be bad at all. It's literally like Broly banner, but just a little bit more upgrade, a little bit more units on here. So this wouldn't be bad. I just want Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. That's all I want. This is literally all I want. It's just this is all I want. This is all I need. I have the character. I just don't have the Zenkai because I don't have him that many stars. It's just pain. But in that, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe. I see you guys later. My name is Sleep Snake. I am Malky 100. Peace.